steps and roof of the mosque. The victims were Shia Muslims who had gathered here for Friday prayers. The mosque is located in a congested area of the town. There were scenes of chaos as rescue workers tried to get to the casualties. Grieving relatives searched for their loved ones and transported them on self-help bases. Doctors at nearby hospitals struggled